Hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is Trixie and I am reacting to the exclusive rehearsal clip from the Eurovision Song Contest. I am super excited for this one because we are now going to be watching Poland and I cannot tell you how excited I am to see this. Let's put the headphones in and press play. Let's go. Oh, I'm so excited. I hope this is good. I hope this is good. I mean, his voice. Oh, look at that effect with the water. Oh. Oh. Whoa, what was that effect? Oh my gosh. Okay, interesting. He has something. Oh, I love the outfits of the dancers. I'm so excited. Yes. Yes! Oh my god! I'm shook! What? I need to watch this again from the top, like, whoa, there was so much. Maybe they overdid it a little bit with that effect, like, when it came back again, like, how they jumped back and forth, but, wow, let's watch this again. I love that they are working with, like, having the screen as another layer, like this, and then they should have stopped that. They are keeping it for too long and then going back here. This one, they shouldn't have had it. But I think it's really nice. Oh, I love that little bling he has there. I sort of wish that he wouldn't have, like, that he would have had it open. Like, they could have done something else maybe with his outfit. Let's see if I can get him in full frame so I can say like instead of having all buttoned up it would be nice if they could have really done something more because you can see that I've tried. I have so much to say here now. Wow, because they have done something with his shoulder and it obviously has a little bling thing instead of having like a tie or something. So I think they could have done something more interesting with this outfit to sort of match the dancers here. There's like wearing this very fringy things. So I think they could have worked a lot more with that. I am completely team blue for this. Obviously, like it's a river, it makes sense. But I think they really took the blue to another level with this entry. And as I said, they're also using the screen as a other level to put effects on. I think that is very cool. I think they did it nice. It can be too much and they overdid it a little bit with the refrain. Wow, I'm super excited to see what Poland will bring for the entire performance. This was exactly, not exactly because I couldn't really visualize it, but I knew this entry had so much potential and they are delivering. Watch out for Poland. They deserve to be in the final with this. Wow, I'm blown away. I'm shook. But I'll see you in the next one. Bye!